Hi guys, I'm Jen Maher and I'm a Squarespace expert, a Squarespace authorized trainer, and an internet marketing specialist. And today I just want to talk to you a little bit about SEO. So if you're watching this video, that probably means that you're a little bit curious about SEO, which is search engine optimization. You're probably a little bit confused by it, maybe a little bit intimidated, possibly even nervous or scared. So the unfortunate thing is that if you know that, I know that, also a lot of SEO professionals know that as well. And so one of the things that really bothers me in the digital marketing field is with SEO, you oftentimes will get people that will contact you that will kind of take advantage of the fact that maybe you don't completely understand what SEO is or what the terminology means or how this whole thing works together. And they can often take advantage of you. So by no means do I know anything or like everything about SEO. I mean, that would be almost impossible, I think, but there are plenty of people that know way, way more than I do. But what I do know is kind of the fundamentals of what makes up SEO, kind of how to better understand it as a whole, and also some of the groundwork steps that you can do to ensure that your site's visibility is great on Google and other search engines, and also ways to kind of continuously improve that, because SEO should not be something that you just do once and then it's just done. It's constantly evolving, it's constantly changing, and so that's what this video is all about, just kind of a quick overview. If you are not the kind of person that wants to sit and watch a video, because this one may be a little bit lengthy, you can head over to my website, which is jenmaher.expert, and I do have some training and resources. I have a couple of free videos, and I have a great PDF handout that you can download. It's just $4.95, and it kind of walks through everything that I'm going through in the video and then has a checklist and overview so that you can follow along with it in the future if you need to. So first of all, let's go right to the nuts and bolts of it that I think most of us forget, and that is that Google, Bing, all of the search engines, they're a business. And I think it's really easy for us to kind of almost think of them as a service. I tend to kind of be like, oh, Google's there to help me. That's true, but they are a business first and foremost, and they are thinking like a business. So everything that goes into search engine optimization has to be approached with the idea that Google is making business decisions to enhance their business. If I am not giving, if my website is not providing the kind of results that the user wants, then I am hurting Google's reputation, and I'm basically kind of forcing people to go away from Google and try a different search engine. So Google is going to be very, very, and when I say Google throughout this whole process, know that I'm talking about all of the search engines, but Google is just kind of, face it, like it's the king. So that's going to be kind of the primary target that we're talking about. But basically, they're a business. We have to always remember that, and we have to, that will really help you understand why your, the things that we're doing on the groundwork side and kind of beyond with your website, why that's important in Google's eyes. So first thing, talking about the groundwork SEO. I always think about it as like Google is kind of scoring us, almost like we're getting a report card. So there are a few things that we can do within our websites that I like to call groundwork SEO. It's basically ensuring that your website is going to be, you know, when you present it to Google and say, here's my website, they're going to be kind of going through and evaluating it. And it's kind of a, if you follow these groundwork SEO steps, it's kind of a way of ensuring that Google says, okay, great, they're getting great scores. This website gets an A. This website gets an A minus. Those are the groundwork SEO steps. Now they are, there's a checklist. There's one on my website. There's a checklist on the Squarespace website if you have a Squarespace website.